Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tiger Woods. Accompanied by Tan Sri Lee Kim Yu. Country Heights is pleased to announce that all proceeds from the sales of tickets to the tournament will go to charity. Dancers of the Sarawak Cultural Village. A living exhibition of the culture, homes, and lifestyles of the peoples of Sarawak. Ladies and gentlemen, may I now invite and behormat Mr. Joseph Ntulu Balaun, representing the Right Honorable Chief Minister of Sarawak, to join Tiger Woods on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, the aim in the game of golf is, of course, to make the least number of shots. And we all know about those elusive birdies, eagles, and albatrosses. Tonight, Country Heights would like to introduce another bird, the hornbill. Par 5 in one shot. And we invite Tiger Woods to drive our virtual golf ball over 1,060 kilometers across the South China Sea, all the way to the Borneo Highlands Resort. We know you can do it. Mr. Tiger Woods. Mr. Tiger Woods for the hornbill. We now invite Mr. Joseph Balaun to present a gift to Tiger Woods. It's a gift of a special pua, a very special gift indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, the people of Sarawak would like to put a little native rhythm in your life. And we invite you to join Tiger Woods and our guests on stage by beating the bamboo sticks that you see on your table. If everybody will pick up their bamboo sticks, I will join Tiger Woods and Mr. Balaun for a little rhythm from Sarawak. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you very much to Mr. Joseph Belang. And a very big thank you to Mr. Tiger Woods, who still has to be on stage for the moment. Thank you so much. Well, Mr. Tiger Woods, we hope you enjoyed that.
In Country Heights, in our sincere thanks for Mr. Tiger Woods to come to Malaysia, we have been searching for new ideas. We want to search ideas really to honor this great sportsman of the world. Are you agree with me? We think you are the champions of champions, but how to convince people sometimes? We have found ideas. I would like to call Mr. Colin. I give him 2 minutes to present this idea. Why Mr. Tiger Woods is a champion of the champion for this event coming millennium.
This is an idea I've had for 10 years, and I would like to describe to you the toughest golf competition in the world. It consists of 16 rounds of golf spread over 5 months with 4 cuts to be made. It attracts the best golfers in the world on the toughest courses with the longest rough and the slickest greens. It consists of the 4 major tournaments treated as one tournament. The Masters, the US Open, the British Open, and the US PGA. And at the end, you have the majors aggregate champion, the golfer with the lowest score in the 4 majors, and a Malaysian company, Country Heights, is the first sponsor. Arnold Palmer first won it in 1960. Jack Nicklaus has won it 10 times. Tom Watson has won it 5 times. Arnold Palmer and Nick Faldo have both won it 4 times each since 1960. Gary Player, Greg Norman, and sadly, the late Payne Stewart have won it twice each. 3 years ago, Tiger Woods was third in the majors aggregate championship. Last year, he was second to Marco Mira. This year, Colin Montgomery was second. I'll leave the rest to Tanshu.
This year, the 4 major champion, the aggregate champion is Mr. Tiger Woods.
Thank you, Tan Sri Ni. The Country Heights Majors Aggregate Champion Award to Mr. Tiger Woods. And now perhaps it's time to hear from the man himself. Can we persuade Mr. Tiger Woods to say a few words?
Thank you. You know, this is, I gotta be honest with you, this is great. This is an unbelievable honor. But did I miss something here? I believe all this looks like I just retired. You guys are sending me away. I'm only 23, and I think I got a few years left ahead of me. I'm not going to retire quite yet. But thank you. This has been a tremendous honor. What an incredible night. And I've never thought I would ever see something like this in my career. I didn't think that I'll be able to make this type of impact. Thank you. This is, you know, truly a very humbling night, and when I was sitting down here, I was talking to Madam Prime Minister, and I was having a wonderful conversation with her, and you know, we were talking about how, you know, the dancers up here, from Malaysia are very similar to what I grew up with some of the Thai dancing. And, you know, some of the finger movements and stuff, and this. Yeah, my mom tried to get me to do that, but my fingers wouldn't work that way. They kind of like to hold things. And I think I made the right decision. But you know, this has been an incredible week. I got to visit your towers this week, and an incredible. They're boy, they're not short, I'll tell you that. We got to go all the way up to, I believe it was the 84th floor, and look down and see the incredible countryside as well as the city and some the new sports complex, and it was truly incredible. All of us had a great time, and you know, we were all welcomed with open arms and shown basically a wonderful day, and we all thank you for that. Now this is, as a, you know, people say this has been, a great year it has, and I got a few lucky breaks here and there, but this week we're playing on an incredible golf course designed by Robert Trent Jones. I would like to say it was an easy golf course, but I didn't find the front nine that way. Thanks, Robert. I wish I had that golf ball I just hit right there doing all those weird things on number nine today when I made six. I could have used that golf ball about like that. But now this has been an incredible stay. The facilities, the hotel is absolutely incredible. The entire area, oh, man. The mines here has just been absolutely incredible, and to have the people today, you know, we as Marco Marin and myself were very lucky to play with, obviously, your home team. Yeah, they played with a lot of fight, a lot of heart. You all should be very proud of them. But I have to tell you, it was hot. we had a great time today. The fans were incredibly supportive. They were rooting for both sides, great shots. It was just a great atmosphere to play in. I was very fortunate to get it going in the back nine and give them something to cheer about. But again, We really thank you from the bottom of our hearts for an incredible stay, and I will hopefully continue to play well. Exclude the front nine. Hopefully, I can build on this back nine and continue to play well. And your team here in Malaysia will definitely be up there. And I still can't get over how hot it is here. I go outside, and I live in Florida. I live in a hot and humid place, and I go out there, and I just start sweating and sweating and sweating. I'm telling you, I gotta ask Nike for some more shirts. But this has been, again, just an incredibly humbling night. I'm not retiring, and I hope all of you here have had a wonderful evening. I think the most important thing about this evening is that all the proceeds from this event tonight and this dinner are all going to charity, and that's the most important thing. We're very fortunate to be able to donate this type of money to people in need. It's sometimes the littlest things mean the most. And the people who probably are going to receive the funds here this evening, from this evening, won't know who gave it to them or the face associated with it. But we all know how important it is to give and to give back. And we thank you. Well, I think I know I had a lot of food. I'm full. I'm ready for bed. And again, thank you for coming out and supporting this evening and this event. And Malaysia Boleh.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tiger Woods.